All right, go.
Starts with negative b plus or minus, and then we start to square root. I think you've got this. Square root of b squared minus 4a times c. The quadratic formula divided by 2a divided 2 times a.